Desmond.
What?
Why have you put the fucking milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge?
Come on, mate.
You fucking stupid.
Fuck off.
You stoned. Wake up.
Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. A stupid twat spitting out some useless facts. I'm trying to tell these little muppets that they shouldn't do that, they shouldn't do this. What's the point in cutting your wrists over some ex-girlfriends about to be pricks? I just do what I do just to take the piss. If your life's like mine, then your life is shit. Cause my bars mean nothing, I'm just spitting it quick. While some ex-girlfriends now fiddle with dicks, let me wanking on the internet like clickety click. Have mobile flashbacks of those licking a clit. Cause that shit relationship was kinda made me sick. And now I think a lot of girls are now covered in shit. So I'm putting milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm snorting lemonades and one of my best mates fences. Drinking cider cans until he says shit. I'm pissing off your bitch until my flesh gets ripped. So put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch. Put the milk in the cupboard and the sugar in the fridge. I'm too stoned for this shit, bitch.